What's up guys, we back to another video. Join me on my extended weekend trip back to Irvine, where I'm going to be playing in Tomo No Kai's 31st annual Ballin at the ARC basketball tournament. I'm going to be showing you my 4 easy steps to prepare for such tournament. Step 1, drive there on a Thursday night. Step 2, wake up Friday morning and go to Costco to get gas, because surviving this trip should not be a high stakes game of will my car make it or not.
That definitely didn't almost happen to me last night, and I definitely didn't have to pull over the side of the freeway to find the nearest gas station as I was driving because I was running on empty at 2 a.m. in the morning. But anyways.
Step 3, walk around Costco and try all the free samples. But while we're at Costco, you have to stop by at the food court to get a smoothie and a chicken bake. I mean, that's just tradition. But lastly, step 4, and the most important step to remember right before the tournament, is to practice the night before. You know, you gotta warm up the shooting form. Get used to the rim, see the ball go through the net a few times. And then work on the other areas of the game, like on your hand-eye coordination and quick reflexes so you can catch passes. Work on power and accuracy to throw great passes. Work on your speed because you have to have quick hands to steal the ball. And you know, if you end up setting the 2 high scores on a machine, that will be a good morale booster, building up confidence as well. Work on your running and stamina, make sure you're in good shape, and practice bowling because I'll be bowling later in this vlog, or just worry about basketball for now. Now it's game day as we roll up to the ARC for our first game against Fullerton. Brandon, 6'4 dude, wins the tip, but we don't get the possession because we dropped out of bounds for some reason. Anyways, Jason passes the ball to Brian. Top of the key, passes it to Kyle. Kyle with the pull-up midi. First 2 points of the entire tournament. Justin using the pick from Brandon. Hezzy drives in, passes out to Brian for the corner 3. And it goes in. First of many this game. Justin throwing the ball up to Jason. Jason bodies, throws it out to Brian. Same corner, same spot, same result. Back-to-back 3s. Now we got Kyle. He drives in, pulls up from mid-range, blocked by the referee, but he gets the and one. Oh, Kyle Toshiro passes it out to Brandon Issa for his first 3, and that one goes in. Kyle to the corner to Kyle. Kyle passes back to Kyle. Kyle with the 3. Inbounding, Justin to my boy Matt. Matt for the 3. Misses, but we got Brandon. 6'4 dude, powers it back up. Too big. We got Matt. Couldn't see because the ref was in the way. Matt drops him, and we'll call that a pass. Yeah, sure. Anyway, second half. I had no highlights because I suck this game. But Kyle on a fast break. And, got fouled. Yeah, he definitely got fouled and not blocked. Anyway, there's me. I spin move to the baseline. Pass out to Kyle. For top of the key 3-pointer, everyone hitting today. Kyle sits someone in the corner to Brandon. Back to Kyle, bank is open. He's feeling himself, he's feeling good. Jason bringing the ball up down the floor. Passes it to the corner. Brian, mean jab step, rainbow 3. What a tough shot, what a pretty shot too. Matt, back out to Justin. Justin, a scoop layup. He splits 2 defenders, and I forgot how quickly I edited this. This is too fast for me. Anyway, last possession. I mean, what am I saying now?
But at this point of the game, we're down by 2 with, I want to say, a minute and a half remaining. Brandon, our big guy, has to come out to defend. Tries to reach, but Matt gets a steal. Matt on the fast break. Again, we're down by 2. He goes up for the layup. Misses the layup, but he gets fouled with the blocking foul and makes these 2 clutch free throws. And now we're tied, going down to the last 45 seconds. They drive baseline, missing the reverse, missing the easy wide open putback. We get the rebound with 38 seconds left. Tie game. After wasting a couple seconds, Kyle with the ball. Down 5 seconds now. Justin, back out to Matt. Matt steps back for the win! Matt at the buzzer beater for the win! Huge shot from Matt, and we move on to the second game. Now we're the dark team. Brandon wins the tip, and we actually control possession this time. First play, hit Brandon down low in the post. Too big. Everyone too small. Get out of the way. Put back layup. Easy. Justin passes to Jason. Jason, sharp shooter. Easy three. Brian, looking down low as Brandon tries to post up. Brandon takes a dribble, passes out to Jason. Again, turnaround three-pointer. He almost tripped and fell down there, but 2 for 2 on threes. Jeff now getting action. He makes a tough turnaround lefty. I don't know, what is that, post fade? Anyway, Kyle in the corner. Drives baseline, passes out, top of the key to Matt. Matt drives in, scoop layup with the left hand. Tough finish. Ball gets thrown up to Justin. Justin hesitates, crossover, back down to Kyle. Kyle, and one, easy layup. Second half, oh, by the way, we're playing USC. I realize I never mentioned that yet. Anyway, Matt, smooth jumper. Matt comes down the court again. He's feeling it. He takes a deep three. Swish. Oh, and if you're wondering why I'm not in this, oh wait, there I am. I drive to the baseline. I kind of stumble, but I pass out to Kyle. Kyle. But yeah, as I was saying, I'm not really showing you my highlights because I had none. I didn't really do anything this game either. I didn't have any points. But anyway, I throw it over the top to Brandon. Not the greatest pass, but I mean, he's pretty tall, so he could catch us. Anyway, Brandon, they don't know the scouting report. He's a sharp shooter too. Kyle, inbounding it to me. I get the slip screen from Brandon. I throw it over the top. Bald head is in my way. You can't see what's happening, but Brandon scores the layup. We end up winning this game by about 7, I want to say. So we're 2-0, championship game tomorrow. Now we in the third game. It's Sunday, the next day. We're playing against, I don't know what school this would be, but it's a championship game. We're out, starting white, and we have Justin dribbling the ball. Easy dump off to Brandon. Easy layup for the first 2 points of the championship game. Let's get it. Brandon Issa dribbling the ball. Gets stuck, passes out to me. I take one dribble in, no one guarding me. I shoot. Hey, I actually made something. Oh my God. My first points of the entire tournament. Matt getting doubled for a brief second. Finds me, open in the post. You can't see me at all, but I spin and I got fouled and I make the first free throw. And we don't have to worry about the second free throw, so let's just skip over that. Yeah. Well, if you must know, Matt dribbling down the court, drives in, passes out to Kyle. Kyle passes to me. I was open for a brief second. I get a screen from Brandon. I shoot, which you just have to believe me because the ref is blocking me again, but I made another three, 2 for 2 on threes so far this game. Matt again dribbling down the ball, shovel pass to Justin. Open three, and he knows that was in. Justin inbounding the ball. Catches the defense lacking, finds Kyle for the wide open corner three. Kyle up to Jason. Jason drives in, gets stuck, finds Justin for the wide open deep three. And again, he knew it was going in right away. Second half, Matt dribbling the ball, passes it to Brandon, fly by, takes a step in, misses. I get the rebound. I look up, I drop step. Yes, and one. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I edited so fast, I can't talk. Anyway, we're on defense. Kyle, straight up defense. I get the rebound. I'm dribbling. Of course, left-handed. Find Matt for the pocket pass. Easy layup, easy fast break layup. Matt dribbling down the ball. Pass it to me. Nonchalantly, shoot a deep three. Made my third three. Kyle dribbling down the ball, finds me wide open in the corner. Rainbow three, that one falls. Hit my fourth three of the game. Justin now tries baseline, spin move, scoop layup. So nice with it. Kyle dribbling, finds Jason cross court. Easy reverse layup over the 6'2", 6'3", center that they had. Kyle again pressed up a bit. Wow, I don't know what to even say. That was a really cool layup. Something too athletic for me. Justin, corner three, and that was a clutch shot as the other team was making a big comeback towards the end of the game. Matt with the ball, drives in, and yeah, sorry to do this to you, Matt, but god damn, easiest block that guy will ever have. Man, that was just volleyball spiked out of bounds. Anyway, they had to play the foul game. But as long as we are Kyle at the free throw line, he ain't missing his free throws.
this pretty much sealed the game, sealed the championship.
But here we are with our championship black shirts for winning first place in men's silver division.
And then after the tournament, I ate my favorite food, which is Hawaiian food. And then here's my breakfast for the next morning. And then at night, I watched Tomo's first week of IMs as we see Andrew with a fake spin, banking off the glass. They end up winning by a lot, but I can't say much about their flag football team. However, we do see Brooke completing her very first pass, and we see Anthony doing some Anthony things. And then that night, ate at Mogu Mogu. And then later, got a couple friends and we went bowling. Then at night, we went to the famous Seaside Bakery and got some yummy donuts. But that's gonna complete this vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. One bad bitch, she do it, I say so too. Big 40s and a big ass Draco.